Lawyer's Reaction.
You stupid son of a, you just caused a major fucking wreck.
You must keep a safe distance behind the car in front of you in case that car stops in an emergency. Now the leading semi brake checked the POV semi, resulting in the accident. Ladies and gentlemen, even though there was no contact, it still means that that leading semi is liable to both the POV and the following car for all the damages that happen next under the concept, miss and run.